Dear students, welcome to Balamurli, your basic learning classes. Previously, I gave you, I taught about the sarams, ga, ri, sa, ni, da, pa, and I am going to just recall the previous lesson, and I will go to next lesson afterwards. Also, some of my students requested me to teach in Telugu also. Therefore, I will comment in Telugu also. Please understand. And this is revision of the old lesson. Just hear the old lesson. This is the previous lesson, just I recall it. Now today's lesson a little different. The same tunes with the oscillation means vibration type of movement fingers. Just to see. This is a finger movement. This practice helps every student for a better finger movement, which is very necessary in flute learning. First, move the fingers slowly and then speedily. That's like this. See me? Like that. This practice is very important. Fingers movement is very necessary for flute playing. Now, after this exercise, today a second bit, that is sa, ri, ga, ma, and pa. These five notes I am going to teach you. You know already sa, ri and ga. Now the new one is ma and pa also. Come on. This is sa. Ri. ga alugal next ma all close except the left hand four finger that should be open it that is ma again this is pa now sa re ga ma and pa and again then see two fingers to close left hand two fingers that is the four finger and the middle finger closing we get sa that is the shruti shajjama this is again one finger opening the middle finger opening that is re and also the second finger opening that is ga ma ma for ma all the holes should be clearly closed any opening anywhere gives some other useless sounds therefore one must be kept in mind that all the holes should be firmly closed and this last hole eighth hole and the first hole should be open that is it that gives ma ga and ma these two are just opposites ga is all open and ma is all closing except one therefore a little bit difficult for the beginners to play ga and ma and ga ma speedily also like that for pa the five holes from the left to right five holes closing gives pa panchama now again again open the hole for right hand middle finger open your da and right hand forefinger opening ni on left hand ring finger opening sa like that but if you feel difficulty from da to sa there are upper notes sometimes you get low sounds also then you have to clearly observe the volume and the pressure of the air for the notes high notes see you got sound like that if you decrease the force of the air you get the lower sounds and if you increase the velocity of air you get the upper sound that is technology in flute same the lower sound upper sound like that ni lower higher lower higher and the whole we are playing the sapta swaram sir like this Now Telugu, okay? This is Sapta Saramsa in the Raga Hari Kamboji. Practice, if you practice well, prepare well for the next class. Next class is the observation of movements of fingers for all tunes, finger movements in the next class will be taught. Okay? Goodbye. Please like and subscribe.